On the channel, and today it's Rotherham away, massive game to get 2 wins on the bash would be really good. I'm on the train today. Score prediction is going to be 1-0 Forest. Lewis Grabban with a goal. I think he's due a goal. Rotherham, they're obviously 22nd in the table. We're still fighting for playoffs, 3 points off now after Bristol's win in the week. But yeah, feeling pretty confident for today. Let's get on the train. Get to New York Stadium, get the 3 points, and come on, you.
I want to be optimistic, but the last two games have been pretty poor, to be honest, haven't they? So, you know, I want to be wildly optimistic and say 3-0, but, you know, realistically, if we nick it by a goal, I'll be happy, I think, today. 1-0 the Reds.
Yeah, I agree with that. I'm joining my brother as well. Doesn't normally come to the football today, but today's here. What's your score prediction then?
5-0 to us, and Ben Oswald's going to score
all. Ben Oswald, all five. That's a big shout.
Yeah, I'll be over the moon if that happens. Yeah, come on. Get this 3 points at the end of the day, and come on.
Oh, sit down. Sit down.
keeper, the keeper, great save, middle corner. So unlucky not to score there. Come on!
One!
Really close there.
And then bam, free header. Then they're not the right goals to be conceded. Something needs to change now. Finally, some decent substitutions, Apaya and Carvalho. Exactly what we need. Janko's coming off. We're going more attacking. That's what Martin's good at, making the right substitutions. Carvalho's coming on. This could be a real difference here. And a player.
Talk about attacking.
Osborne's up as well. This is genuinely, we've got two at the back. Obviously, Martin really wants this.